New in Action News, dramatic video that some viewers may find disturbing. A deer jumped through the windshield of a public bus in Rhode Island. It happened in Warwick on Monday afternoon. Oh. The deer did not survive. Three passengers were injured. The Rhode Island Public Transit Authority praised the bus driver, saying his exceptional alertness and composure under pressure ensured the safety of all passengers.
What a freak event.